He said, I was playing UFC, bro, and watching videos. Is that you, John Wayne? Is that me?
You look like a captain's sauce.
I'm dead. You probably would. Yeah, you probably would.
Man, what are you smoking on, guy?
He's smoking on fucking dick. He's smoking fucking dick. You're a dick.
What's the way? You're the dick.
A doink is a fucking fat blunt. Smoking fat doinks. Know what I'm saying? Fucking doink. Mm-hmm. Nah, I mean, yeah, I mean.
Yeah, I mean.
I'm dead.
Who the fuck was I gonna message? Oh yeah. No, I already messaged her bitch ass.
Pixie be talking to me all the time, and I believe she can get the D with that voice. I'm not sure.
I'm dead.
I don't know what she look like. I don't know what she looked like, but with that voice, she'd be like,
I didn't say shit. Y'all simping.
Yeah.
No, hey, I got her on Insta.
Hey, oh, so she a BBW.
She looks like one. Oh.
Oh,
she looks like one. I'm dead as fuck. Hey, I'm level 50. Hey!
If I was a heartbroken or hey. I'd definitely holler.
Shut your ass up. Listen, you can still holler. He said, if I wasn't heartbroken, I'm still fucking hurting over stupid bitch. Fuck that bitch.
She's texting other guys. She knows what other dick tastes like.
You can try to talk up Mackenzie all you want, dog. Nah, she did you dirty. Fuck that bitch.
Right.
Fuck that bitch.
Not really. She didn't do me dirty, bro.
What do you mean?
Bro, you're in denial, bro.
She blocked you, and then you said she unblocked you, not said shit, and then right. I blocked you again an hour later. Fuck, listen, man.
We broke up on good terms. That.
Man, obviously, she blocked you for me.
Now, the thing is, she was honest with me, though. She was just like, hey, I can't do it because of the distance. I can't do it. She was being honest. I was being a dickhead about it. I ain't mad at her. I mean, she was honest, said, I can't do this because of the distance.
Stop it, bro. Stop it, bro.
She's being honest.
A bitch will say, I can't do long distance and go straight to Atlanta and get some dick. But she can't do long distance, bruh. Excusably to Rose and nothingness. You never accept, you always accept the love you think you deserve. Bruh, don't never accept nothing less than what you want. You feel me? That's bullshit. She making excuses.
Fuck, she ain't a hoe, though. I know she ain't, bro. She don't even
She making excuses. It don't matter. She making excuses about your heart. She playing with your heart, bro. That's what she making excuses. People die over this shit.
I don't think it's excuses, man. She couldn't do it.
I already tell a bitch, look, just tell me, just if you want to fuck with me, just say you want to fuck with me, but don't come to me and tell me you love me, because I'll kill you about my feelings, bitch.
Yeah, but at least she was honest with me, though.
I mean, how long was y'all in a relationship before you was honest, and how long did she know that was your plan?
We were together for about 2 years.
Two years?
I think the long distance got to her. It was getting to me, too, shit. But I was trying to hold on, but I ain't mad at her, man.
Love ain't no distance, bro. I don't give a fuck. 2 years and right. She's like, say she can't do the distance. Like,
right.
I don't know about
Come on, bro.
Love knows no distance. It don't matter who, though. You can fucking
right.
be all over
going,
the world. And if
you going to be
if
with
I fuck
that person.
With you like that, bro, I'm going to fuck with you.
You
like
going to trust me. It's motherfucking. Come on, bro. It's people that go all the way to other countries and find love and will cross oceans.
What most long distance relationships happen, why they break up is because the female, apparently. It's a lot of the times is the female. They want a lot of attention when they want it, and if you're long distance, they can't get that attention. So they're gonna go
and
somewhere
being
else
selfish,
close to them
yeah.
to get that attention. That's just how it is, bro. That's how they are.
That's what I'm trying to tell him. That's what I'm trying to get him to see. She being selfish, bro.
We don't get our feelings involved till it's too late. We're fucking assholes. We're douchebags. But that's why self-realization is the biggest thing, dog. Like, you build on yourself and you realize yourself like that. You need to do better, bro. That's the first step in the right direction. And no matter what you do, like, as long as you're trying to improve yourself and your life, bro, and your situation, and then no one can hate on you. And it's like, fuck what everybody else has to say or do. That's why you let that shit come to you, bro. Don't worry about fucking being with a female. Fuck bitches, make money, dog.
Because they sure gonna fuck you and try and get your money.
This is true.
Yeah, I'm getting over her, though. I am. Slowly but surely.
Yeah, no. You ain't talking about her as much.
Right.
He ain't been talking about
Step
her as
Step in
much
the right anymore. Direction.
Yeah.
He's like, I love her.
Sucks. Heartbreak is dog shit.
Very dog shit.
I think that's the worst pain I've ever felt in my life, bro, honestly.
Like, dude, it makes you.
Like, real deal. Like, I've had a lot of physical pain, bro, and a lot of fucking shit happened physically, but, like, emotionally and mentally, bro, that's the hardest pain, bro,
yeah,
I think to deal with.
You go through that shit a lot.
Because it affects your inside. It literally affects your organs and shit, bro.
It's going to make you numb, bro, eventually.
Yeah.
Then you're not going
to
be.
That's all I'm having a girl I'm talking to right now, bro.
That's
going
to cause
awesome.
You to not be close to another
She's
female.
A nerd.
Damn.
She's a nerd like I am, dog. She fucking watches anime and all that shit.
The girl I'm talking to right now, fucking slut, nigga. She don't want to see me, but the only time she wanted to see me when she wants some dick.
Damn.
That's
she'd
brutal.
Be like, she'll call me and be like, nigga, come blow my back out. Say less.
At least
on a mission.
Shit. At least
on a mission.
Yes, he's on
it. He said, Bill, you could get that bag blown out. Blow that bag.
Man, real quick. Instantly on a mission.
Alright, well. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm level 50. I'm about to go to town, fucking... You said, what are you trying to do on Vet? Which one? Scale Caller Peak?
Scale Caller.
Bet. You can do it now, bro. You can... Alright, we can queue up for it now.
Alright.
Y'all are ready for that, bitch.
I found the lead. Oh, your boy getting nice on the lead. Let me see.
Oh, fucking.
Let me see what this is. This is a. This is a six house ritual table. It's a furnishing. Scholars of House the Goth will find this ornate table both beautiful and thrilling, a marvel to admire far away from ornate. Okay, I could use this. Yes, I can. Let me queue up for skill caller.
No, I'm about to do it. Hold on.
Oh, okay, okay.
Social, or wait, activity finder, dungeon finder, specific.
Nigga woke up and straight jumped on ESO with the gang.
We do invent, so y'all be prepared.
Where's that new guy at? Alright, you can add him to, you want to join Scale Caller with us?
He's in here with us.
Okay.
He's in. You know what I'm about to do? I'm just about to give out the same energy people put into me.
Exactly. That's what you're supposed to do.
That man, bro.
That's what you're supposed to been doing. If they gonna treat you dirty or fucking act some certain way toward you, bro, treat them the same exact way. Don't have no fucking animosity toward them. Just be like, fuck.
Right.
Like, you're gonna act like that, me and I can act like that too, bitch. Like.
Talking about matching energy, bitches really be killing me.
It's a two-way street, like. Like, in a female, if she's feeling you, if a female's feeling you, bro, you gonna know that she's feeling you, dog. Like, that bitch gonna wanna talk to you every second of the fucking day. Yup. And it's like. That's why a lot of people, that's why I said fucking dudes, a lot of time we fucking realize shit too late. Females are intact with their emotions. We're really not. Like, we're not bred like that. We have to acquire that through time. They automatically have that instinct. It's weird.
They start off with an advantage.
Yeah. They're born with that shit, pretty much.
Men are for all in all purposes warriors.
Yep. We're the hunters.
Women absolutely do not need us. That's the scary thing.
They only need us to reproduce, that's it.
To make more warriors?
To do their bidding.
Crazy bitches.
Crazy fucking bitches. Shit, where the fuck?
The gods saw fit to give me another lead. They want me to find it. Dipped in gold.
Cool, I got my dual wield level 50, now I just gotta get my bow to level 50. Be right back. What the fuck?
What can I do?
Just happened. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm back. Like, what the...
Weapon?
Oh, fuck. I'm getting tired, Loki.
I just got up. I ain't gonna be too tired. I'm ready to go now.
I've been up since like 12:30. Oh, there it is. Q pop. Hey, Prince. Here you go.
Hey, Prince. Hey, what's a high blood? What's a high elf blood made out of? Dipped in gold.
Well met, traveler. Once. It sounds just.
Shoot. Let me get up here in front of the TV. I can't see. Mm-hmm. Me and my Okay.
What the fuck?
Oh, girl here. Yeah, that's right. We in this bitch. We can still keep it going. She here.
No, I was gonna find a replacement automatically.
If they don't make me put her up. I can't wait to get that skin. Is they gonna make us put her up?
Hold on, y'all. I'm making me some eggs real quick. Real quick.
Go ahead, go ahead.
All right, are we in this bitch still, or is everybody just chilling still? Man,
I'm in here.
All right, well, let's at least fight a little bit. We don't have a fucking tank though. Fuck. we're on vet without a tank. Oh, no, I died. Yeah, this ain't gonna happen without a checkpoint. Fuck. Why'd that dude have to leave? He was like, sorry, can't. Like, literally just joined and then said, sorry, can't. Like, why'd you even fucking accept the cue, then? Bitch. Yeah, it said, sorry, can't, then he left. Like, we were literally at the beginning, we hadn't even started with him. As soon as we got in here. You gotta get out of them AoEs, brother. That bitch down there dead as fuck. He said Ludovic fell. I'm dead. Alright, we got our tank.
It's not like we have much of a choice.
Uh-oh, man, I still get to keep the chain out? Let me find out. Bitch get to stay out? I gotta put him up.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I was about to say, let me find out that bitch staying out. We gonna turn up then.
Go this way.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Damn, they got the pestilence shit on. Fuck. Wow, that dude left too. What the fuck, bro? Bro, like, what the fuck? Y'all kick him. I just voted to kick that guy. We gotta kill this thing.
Bitch ass nigga. Didn't we just make a fucking tank?
That's what I'm saying, he just left. He fucking left too. Like... shit's retarded. Kick that motherfucker out. Oh wait, hold on, let me do it again.
No, what happened to Darktail? Didn't we just make a fucking tank?
Yeah, he got off. He's not on yet. And yeah, he ain't, well, I mean, not really though. He wouldn't be able to.
Hey, I think we doing good, pretty good for just us three, for real, for real. We down this bitch banging.
We talk about high level vets, like the late ones, like the DLC ones are hard as fuck. Like the one we're in right now. We're in scale collar peak right now, and this bitch is a bitch.
The fourth dude is here already? No, it's just us. Y'all ready? Okay.
Love me some eggs. Check your fucking mouth, bitch. How's your friend?
Everybody's playing Blackwood. We went to Blackwood yesterday when it fucking dropped, bro. There were so many people with fucking... Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Man.
Man, what?
No, good. Keep going. I'm almost there. Go. Take him the other way. Yeah, I got him. On this bumper. What's the name of your gear? No.
He's being racist. Why is it gotta be black? Why is it gotta be black?
Why had to... I'd rather have somebody responsible. You're not gonna be responsible, bruh. And taking care of the guild, bruh. You petty. See? You need a second guild master. You petty. Where that crazy bitch at? Yeah, let me holler at you. Let me see what you got. Oh, it's a skill. She got skill. Whoa.
Okay. Bro, why you keep saying that? Yo, I'm gonna tell you this. I know. Hey, it's funny when you do, so keep it up. I'm a DILF.
Thank you.
Are you gonna do it?
You.
Let me guess. You're here for the party. Best part.
Damn, you think I could buy companion gear at the guild store? Oh, I'm about to get out of this. Hey, bros, y'all want to drop this mission and come back to it later? All right. Yeah. You know what you're looking for out of there? The whole set? Hold on. No. I might have some pieces to it. Hey, is Brett still looking for anything from, oh man, I sold everything. Hell yeah. Reflex. Oh man, hold on, let me call my merchant. Hold on.
Let's go find
Let me see, buy back. And you said the lit shit. Nope. Hold on, who got that on?
Turn that shit down.
Hold on, bro. You gonna have to cut that shit down, bro. Bro, that down. Ain't down enough, bro. We hear that shit. Turn that down. Bro. We on the mission. We trying to get shit right. Hold on.
Yeah, turn that shit down.
He bugging.
Well, I could still hear it.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, you gonna turn that off. Oh, you about to go on mute. That ain't the wave.
Well, don't do that again. You should know better. What's wrong with you?
That ain't concentrating music, bruh.
No, it wasn't. Quit lying. Quit fucking lying. No, You got that fucking... No. No.
Now, what you say you needed, bro? Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Fuck y'all. Treasure Hunter. Okay.
Well, maybe you should buy another fucking pair. They sent the wrong card. How they sent a wrong card? That's government shit, bro. How the fuck they get your name mixed up with your mom? Why would you have the same PIN number? I'm not buying this, are you?
Alright, I don't have it. Oh god. Alright, well, yeah, we can run that and then I can help you. Hey, if I only got one thing I want to do later on, if y'all busy, I want to see about that new Blackwood dungeon, man. I've been trying to run it. They got two of them, bro.
Says the guy that don't even have the DLC.
Damn, y'all scared me, y'all at the crib.
He don't even have the DLC. How can he tell?
Okay. Now you said go to Groutwood and he on the second floor? Yeah, my bitch about to be... Oh, ooh, we kill him, kill him.
Do what? Yep. Looks just like me. She got that Nordic armor. She's a Nordic. She's a Nordic elf, dark elf. Deal. How many characters you gonna fucking make, dude? You gotta level up your main one.
Now which one is
it? Second. So you bought
hey, somebody teleport to Groutwood to help me find this stuff.
So you bought the Necromancer class.
Oh, no, I found it. Nah, this bitch ain't got no goddamn staff.
Oh yeah.
All
Oh yeah. Where your blue line at? Oh, okay, see, see it. Is this you right here? She don't have no staffs. And then this is a blue staff I picked up too. I must have been pretty lucky, huh?
The working of
That mean I ain't gonna get lucky like that again. I got a Deadlands Assassin ring. Alright.
We don't do.
So everybody looking for the listen. Everybody looking for the lich set. All right.
Excellent.
Now listen, this is where we go. Ooh, we got to work together now, cause I know, y'all gonna work together, or y'all just gonna take care of everything. I don't need nothing from the lynch, so y'all can have whatever I pick up. Pixie! Pixie is like, fuck you guys. She said, what level is she? What level is she? That nigga was real happy about that shit. Man, y'all some fools.
You know, in Aldrin, the Redorans live in a massive crab shell. It's not nearly this tall, though.
Quit being a bitch and get a job, you lowlife. I hear hating the air. Hating ass niggas. Hating ass niggas. That's what I hear. Hating ass niggas. Hating ass niggas? Yep.
Devil killer crook lose weight fat ass.
Hating ass
Devil
pussy?
Killer crook lose weight fat ass.
Somebody need that computer to talk for them. Whack ass.
Man, stop playing with me, bro. Whoever doing that shit.
Your mother is a motherboard. I'm going to download you.
Damn, bro. What?
Did your sister see a clutch of butterflies when she was there?
Believe what you like. I'm glad things have gone down there, whatever the cause.
Dark Tail has a little dick.
Oh, bro.
And don't say it's me doing it, Dark Tail, because someone just did it to me twice. Me to who? The first time was me.
No, I'm on the 5. I'm too cool for computers.
Devil, did you mute me? Oh, no, you didn't, because you can hear me. I love you, homie. I only did it once.
I'm not sure I've ever been this far up before. What happens if someone falls?
He said he has a small dick. Oh my god, dude.
Amazing to think you've been in the field with Tellinger himself. Simply amazing.
Yeah, I don't see anything. Bro, I don't see
This one hears the strangeness and South Point has ended. Seems that Daedric Prince was involved.
You believe all you hear?
Who?
Daedric Prince. Did your sister?
Me, I got a drop from this group.
When she was there.
Believe what you like.
I'm dipping.
I'm glad things have calmed down there.
Let me see, so.
I gotta get off. I'm a foot with y'all. Peace out, you fucking queers. I mean what?
Alright, send me a group invite.
Dude, I'll see
you. Alright, I'm a butt witchy.
Yeah.
I'm the hottest one in this party. Bitch, I...
What?
Y'all don't want to see me, boy. I'm a pretty boy. Whoa. Stop hitting on me, Darktail. Dang, Darktail's hitting on me, bro. Gee, dang, bro.
Hello?
Bro,
I don't have a fucking car, though. Like, why the fuck?
I'm not sure I've ever been this far up before. What happens if someone
I don't
falls?
Even have a car. Yeah, I sent a picture of me. Dude, but seriously, though, I hate it when they do that automated shit. I look normal as fuck, bro. So who is that? Who is... What? This fucking guy. Dude, I bet you 100 bucks you fucking look like wrong. The dude's a wrong turn. I can fucking see.
Hold on.
Yeah. That's what this Hold fucking on. Looks like. And you're gay for judging another dude. Just telling you that right now. If God judges another dude based on his looks, he's gay. What?
Hmm.
I need healing.
I bet you I've had more pussy and ass than you. But you're like twice my age. I'm talking to him. I was with a girl for like 5 years. Plus this girl too.
Oh, man.
I was in long relationships. Dude, you look like you smoke pot. You hear me, devil? You look like you can smoke pot. You look like a stoner. Bro, you look like a nerdy stoner. Dude, I fucking swear to God, dude. He probably looks—he looks like Jason Voorhees unmasked. Jason Voorhees. You can use any phone and download the app.
You won't get our treasure. Light it up. Aid me! Burn it!
I think this is God's way of, like, you know, trying to, like, see you, bro. That's a good thing.
What the fuck?
The motherfucker got a fajita sausage.
Raya put you up to this? She's still out there, isn't she? Kill these fools!
Set it ablaze!
I feel bad for him, man. I really do. He's fucked up in the head and now he's a small dude. What else do you have going on with you, bud?
I'll have to do this myself.
And you got bed bugs, man. I feel so fucking bad. Damn. You have roaches?
Let's see how you handle this. Here it is. Cower before the rod of Kravar. By the eight.
Throw some. I've had a bat, my darling. I've had a bat fly around in the smash. Attic, but that's about it. Well, yeah, you live in the butt fucking nowhere, Alabama. Oh, that explains. And I got a cat, two cats. I was meowing at my cat, you fucking moron. do it. It sounds like an ostrich dying, bro. Shit, man. Yeah, but he sets himself up for this shit, man. It's like, we don't do it on purpose. We don't do it on purpose.
I'm cold, y'all. Look at me. I'm cold. Hey,
What'd you drop when you were a baby, bro? No, I'm just asking.
I'm cold. The game don't even know what I did to y'all. I'm cold.
But he had a hand kill ass.
Oh god! Una lag. They aim suck, and it's hard for them to kill me. Stop healing me, bitch. What the fuck, y'all? Why y'all kill everybody? Una la.
Shale.
You quit fucking healing me. What the fuck, bitch? Fucking pussy. Sacrifice. Man, fuck yeah. Ooh la la.
What are you smoking on? That good shit?
Yo.
Boy, they're not even worth that when you.
Oh, is that what y'all doing? Did he just charge you to get that? Oh. I was about to say.
They're bound anyways.
I was like, that's not what we doing here. We gonna help each other get strong. Yo, where y'all at, man? I had to fucking sacrifice myself. Cause I was too raw. Oh, for real? Man, why y'all ain't say nothing? Man, I killed myself and everything, bitches. What's that?
Pixie, get your boyfriend. Pixie, get your boyfriend. Yeah, you. Man. She's probably the best thing that'll ever come in your life, boy. What? What the fuck? You're the only man I've heard say they don't like titties on time. Can't, man, I gotta date, I gotta have a trip. There ain't nothing wrong with it. Brain's like,
Dipty go!
Yeah.
I did get my ass handed to me, low key. I wasn't ready when I should have been ready. I rolled over that steam. That's how. But then nobody killed me. I rolled over that steam. Pussy ass niggas.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can pick this shit up yet. Treasure Hunter Ring. What? Beat the eye ring. Facts. Everything, anybody need anything else? I got a treasure hunter jacket.
Got a journal. Got a journal. You got antiquities, and then that's, there you go.
Okay, y'all good? Y'all need nothing out of here, nothing else out of here? Y'all sure I'm about to sell everything? That's what I'm saying. You see how quick we're getting it done, right?
Turn what off? Oh, you're done playing? Oh, you're done playing?
There you go. That sound like an even trade to me. If he need the restoration staff and if I just happen to be there, I'll grab it. It's up in the air. Now, y'all sure y'all need no more treasure hunter stuff? I'm about to get rid of it. Alright. I do have a treasure hunter's ring. No, I just say treasure hunter ring.
What did I miss? I'll make them pay! Rest in peace, brave friend.
she did it because we're black. She did it because we're black. I don't know about that, but I'll take it. Fuck it. Hey, Mom, I'm fucking black today.
The fuck?
Oh man, they was about to fuck up big time. Yeah. Somebody bound to grab something.
That was me, bro. Nah, bro. Nah. I don't do drugs, homie.
That did sound like you started a Hoover right quick. That bitch fiercely, didn't you? Fiercely.
Maybe I did, bro.
Man. I wouldn't ask, but damn, if it didn't sound on the money, if it didn't sound close, I am impressed.
Alright, let's see here.
Come here. On my five. Kill this nigga.
Damn. Oh, shit.
Mr. Buster, where the fuck you at? What?
Man. Stop your shit, bro. Stop your shit, bro. Don't be like that, bro. Stop your shit, bro. No, that shit was for real, man. School, bro.
You were supposed to know it all about DMX. Yeah, they kept, like, saying, oh, he was dead, like, he was before he died. Like, they know he was gonna X gon' give it to you. What the fuck? God damn right it is. Y'all remember Mike Tyson, when he fought Peter McNally? That shit was funny as fuck. He said something, my name is Peter McNally from some, where's it?
Minions will my destroy name. You.
My name is Peter McNally from Nashville, Mass. On Saturday night, watch me kick Tyson's ass. That shit was fun.
The dead will rise and consume you.
He got back up, though, the first time he got knocked down. I give him props for that. Hey, Tyson, you zip me down. I'd stay down. You got up, shit. Boss has to be fucking retarded if he takes Logan Paul over a professional boxer. Like, come on, bro. What? Dude, that's tripping. course.
No, bomb.
Boy, if he got an MMA fight, he'd get his ass pulled like a long tail. Come on, bitch. There we go.
Why does it say overview?
Yeah, it says overview on my screen.
The fuck?
Like, you know, the mini map on top of the screen? It says overview. Yeah.
Soul as well.
This is how we do it. Trouble.
Cuda.
Leviathan belt. Leviathan breeches. Breaches of the Lich. Alright. That's it.
Bro, that's cool. You can turn your companion reactions on. Frequent or normal or infrequent. That means how fast they'll start attacking around the surroundings, bro.
How you do that?
Go to options and settings and then go to gameplay. No.
No, I don't need that. I don't need that yet. Never mind. Go ahead. Who need them breaches of the lich? I got them. What are you doing, bro?
His books are wrong. All of this is pointless conjecture. You lot should be paying me to fix this one. The incoming classes will benefit greatly from my enemies.
Why does it have that fucking overview on? I can't turn it off. ESO. It says overview right underneath the mini map, and it's annoying. I don't want it there. You know what? You said do what?
An intruder. So you're the one who's been undoing our work. We will feed you to the master's mace.
Yo. Yes.
first person or third, bro? Yeah, but it's a one-time fee, so...
Let me see.
Worth it.
I didn't get nothing this time.
You know what's fucking crazy? This game's like over 100 gigabytes.
Let's do it on veteran, man. We got a better chance of running good shit on veteran. But I'm saying though, it's still better. But I'm just saying. I'm about to say.
You need to train your mounts every day, bro.
Hmm.
You need to train your mounts every day, Time Blade.
I still got them pants if you need them. There you go.
Good exercise today, bro. Nasty. Been eating healthy too, bro. Bro, I've been eating good. I've been eating oats and eggs. Good for you.
This one keeps you.
Yeah, I'm about to make some. About to, well, I'm not about making it, but I'm about to eat some beef stew with carrots and some corn. Yes, it is. I had oats, I had bananas and blueberries in them, bro. Yes. Ballin'.
Y'all saying it like she all that pussy average.
Look at your phone, bro. Yeah. that didn't control you. there's the homie, bro. Bro, smoking that dang shit. Everyone had Instagram, we could video chat. Ooh. Get rid of these tattoos, bro.
Oh man. Oh man, nah, don't bring me back, don't bring me back. Don't waste it. Nah, you shouldn't have wasted that. Lifting gold. Ha!
Minions will destroy you.
No matter, we good, we good. There's seven people here. Only. Now listen. Only about three people. Only about four people. Well, no. Five of us will have to use the chains. Did you get your companion yet, bro? I thought he had it.
Chest over here. Popped it. I trapped him in that room. Now his ass can't run around. Bitch ass nigga. Gotcha. Alright, you trapped in here with us. About to glitch out on them. The computer don't know what we doing to them right now. Look, bitch ass ran out the room. Pussy. Yeah, back in that room, huh? Come on, yup. Come on in here. Come on in here. As soon as he come in here, I'ma light his ass up with this thunderstorm. Stop. Dipped in gold! Dipped in gold! Dipped in gold. I know.
Man, my legendary's only 9. What?
You have your soul as well.
Yeah, you took all of your fucking stuff. Nordic furniture. If I got, I'll sell them. I'll buy them. If I want to sell some.
I got a whole Lambert set. I used to call myself Dark Zeus. Dark Zeus. Thank you. My fault. I had to try it. I couldn't resist it. That nigga coming with that X. He's making it work for him. That's okay. Don't heal me. I'm dipped in gold too. Look at him. Yeah. I got gloves of the Lynch too.
Oh, you fucking bastard.
An intruder. So you're the one who's been undoing our work. We will feed you to the Master's mace.
I'd be surprised if he actually did this.
An intruder? So you're the one who's been undoing
it. Not yet, I can't do it yet, but eventually.
The Master's mace.
Shit. Thank you. Huh. Interesting. Okay, let me see. What is this? Oh, what is this? I think I'm gonna keep this. When you cast an ability that costs resources while under 33% magicka while in combat, your magicka recovery is increased. It says Zaphin's Doomstaff. Zaphin. I just picked it up. It's bound to my account. I just picked it up. Some what clapping? What you looking for out of there? Is it anything specific that you need, or we just going on a whole mission? Y'all hear that? What was it again? False guard. Everything else is up in the air. You wanna try it? Ain't nothing to do but to try it. If it's for something you need, ain't nothing to do but to try it. Okay.
If my assistant doesn't return soon, he'll be peeling potatoes for weeks.
I can't seem to get ahead here.
Not now. We all need roots.
Alright. You're welcome.
What do you require?
You there. The Ivory Brigade has need of you.
Careful when you're picking your enemies. Keep your weapons sharp and close.
part of life. Careful when you're picking your enemies. Wasting time is an important part of life. Keep your weapons sharp and close. The new commander? Keep your weapons sharp and close.
The guild has need of you, comrade.
Defense always a good attack. Not the sharpest arrow in the quiver. Drink the last of the mead. Terrible smell. It's making me hungry. He's not the sharpest arrow in the quiver.
the best defense always a good attack? Isn't the best defense always a good attack?
is that terrible smell? It's making me hungry.
People.